giving up Ninjago?
Yeah, even if we kind of wreck it in the process.
Ouch.